Good morning, sir. If you would, please tell us your name, spell your last name, and your position.
Chris Steffen, S-T-E-F-F-E-N, Lieutenant, Sheriff's Homicide Division.
Thank you, sir. We had an incident out here in Lakeside that started last night, ended this morning. Can you tell us about it?
Yeah, so last night, just after 11:30 p.m., deputies received a radio call of an assault with a deadly weapon shooting at a mobile home complex located at the 13500 block of Highway 8 business. Deputies arrived on scene and were able to obtain some preliminary information that a male subject had shot a female subject. As the incident started to grow, the deputies on scene felt the need to contact the sheriff's special enforcement detail, the sheriff's SWAT team. They responded, ultimately ended up making entry into the mobile home, and they discovered three decedents inside, two females and one male. Right now, we're still investigating the dynamics of all the relationships and what led to the shooting, but that is all the information I have for you at this time.
Is this considered to be a murder-suicide?
It's looking that way, but again, we still need to contact witnesses and see what the evidence tells us. But yeah, it is pointing that direction. The male subject, he appears to be roughly in his late 50s, as well as the two female victims.
And do we know the relationship between the three?
Right now, the only relationship that I know exists is the two females are sisters, and the male is in a dating relationship with one of the females.
Now, other residents told us that there was a family gathering, kids involved, and when the shots were heard, there were three shots heard, and that's when people went running. Do you have any of those family members as witnesses?
There are quite a few people on scene that we do have to speak with. Their relationship to the victims, the people involved, we don't know yet. There are juvies involved. There were juvies in the mobile home when the altercation occurred. We're still trying to sort all that out.
Okay. Anything you can add, sir?
Nothing yet.
Sir, thank you so much for your time, and I hope we have a better New Year.
Thanks.
Thank you, sir.